my dad because he's really funny and he helps me with stuff, and he is really awesome. My favorite things to do with Daddy are to read or go to the park or just talk or watch a movie. The books we love to read are The Wheel of Time, Harry Potter, Abarat, Fablehaven. Stuff kind of like that. The movies we watch are The Lord of the Rings, Star Wars, Indiana Jones, Arrietty. My dad is really good at being funny, designing rockets. Being awesome. I think my dad is a really awesome dad. He's really fun and gives me lots of hugs and helps me with my homework and gives me medicine if I'm feeling bad. Or if I have a bad dream, he'll come in and help me. Because he makes really great voices and he's really good at being a dad.
My name is Emma Becker, and I am 10 years old.
My dad is hilarious and annoying sometimes,
in a good way.
Awesome. He's a lot of things.
Yeah, he's smart. He's ingenious.
Some things I like to do with my daddy are, I like to go to the park. I like to ride my bike down there with him. And I like to read with him and I like to be goofy with him. Some of my favorite things about him are he's really funny, and he laughs a lot, and he likes to play with us, and he doesn't get mad very often. So, I was reaching toward a box of cookies, he gave us one, and then he turned on me. It looked like he was mad, but after everyone cracked up. He went like this. Don't you ever, never take a man's cookies. And then at first I was startled, and then I cracked up. That was funny.
I love my daddy because he's the best one around.
My name is Lily Becker, and I'm 6 years old.
My dad's name is
because he's awesome. He's awesome because he takes showers and goes to work and gets us money. My favorite things to do with my dad is hug him. My dad's good at giving me hugs. He's good at reading and creating spaceships. My favorite thing to do with my dad is give him big hugs and give him ear hugs and play with him. I'm glad that he takes care of me and loves me, and he gives me big hugs. I love my dad because he helps me when I'm sick and throwing up.
There are things that make me mad. You are not one of them. There are things that make me sad, but you are not one of them. There are things that make me dad. You seem to be all of them.
Hi, hello, how are you doing?